The biggest issue in this world is not because of bad people. It's because of the silence of good people. Good people are more in number. Majority are good people. Minority is those bad people. But the minority is successful because the majority is. And I know majority sitting here are people who talk. This is not meant to you all. It is meant to everyone else who doesn't talk. I think we should stand up. We should voice. We should tell people this is wrong and this is right. The whole system, this country is running on our constitution. They are trying to mislead and they have a desire to change the constitution, which anyway will not happen. But that is where they are going to, which we need to understand. And politically, you people need to become more active. We need to understand politics. It's not only for MLA or me or this one only for politics. All of us need to understand. Today, new party, AAP is coming, tomorrow, another one party will come, after that, another one party. All these parties will come. We need to understand what is there. If only, until and unless we don't understand, again, we are giving way to those who want to take it. Thank you, Father. I really appreciate your good justice coming us. And iftar is like, not, we are not fasting because we don't have food. They are not fasting because there is nothing to eat. This 1 month all of us fast. There are many who are fasting throughout the year because they don't have food. And this 1 month makes us understand why they are fasting and what is fasting. And we need to change that. That there 1 year they don't fast and along with us if they need to fast for 1 month or so. So we need to understand what is fasting. We have food on our table, we can't eat. They don't have food. They are searching for the food to eat. That is the biggest difference. So fasting should give us a lesson. We should learn. This iftar here today should at least let all of you understand why this is. It is not because we don't have food. All of us every day are cooking nicely, keeping it ready, but we wait for the time to eat. But many are there who don't have anything to cook and they fast. We need to understand that. Thank you. Keep this same understanding and relationship between everyone and try to become good human beings. That's the only way how to bring and make this society.